So yeah, there's this question on email list about sandbox, and I think I actually have a sandbox here, and there it is. So about sound. Now. I actually don't remember how I took care of that, but there was an earlier message on Ask Fedora. Is it com or org? It should be org, but actually it's com. Can you believe that? It's commercial, it has a commercial extension. So let's see if I can actually discover. Let's try that one. See if we can actually get a sound out of this stuff. Oh, actually, there was already a play. Oh, listen. To play me, we need to flash plugin. Ah, nah. Video. Hopefully, there's some. Down. Just need a video. Say OGG. It's probably not it. It's probably some project. Just need to find a site that has OGG videos. And actually YouTube also has OGG. Damn, all these scripts. Actually, this isn't probably even. Why is it so hard? This video, but I need. Is there no audio? For Christ's sakes. Let's try YouTube. YouTube webm trial. No. Why can't I just get a link? Okay, let's have Red Hat videos. Hopefully. It's currently unavailable. So yeah, there's no sound. And there's no sound options here probably either. And this is not gonna happen. Yeah, this doesn't seem to work. Because, and I tried this with some program, I guess it was. Damn, what? Ask Fedora. And I actually can't see. Should actually try that on the host system. See which, if I can find that thread, because I know that this was previously I discussed this problem. Deal of your card sandbox, this one here. So, oh right, yeah. So this is actually now right. This is for GNOME Media Player, and this actually might actually work. So yeah, with regards to Sandbox Firefox, don't think that's gonna happen, to be honest. There's no actual... option to tell it what sound to use, is there? Actually, now it works. Weird. So it actually works. So I guess you should mess with your sound settings a bit, I guess. Because it actually, this is the sandbox. And the sound works. And this is HDMI audio. So, I guess from that point of view, it should just work. So yeah, it probably doesn't have anything to do with the socket. So let's see if S-Linux is a forcing, because I sometimes put it to permissive mode and I forget to put it in a forcing mode. See, now it's actually in permissive mode instead of force one. Oh, this is so shameful. So shameful. Let's try then this again. But yeah, now it might actually not be representative. So now the sound is gone again. Let's try again. See if it makes sense. It makes a difference if I. No, it doesn't. Weird. Yeah, it's definitely inconsistent. Let's try this again. Shit. Why do I have my stuff in permissive mode? Oh, that's... I'm ashamed. I'm ashamed of myself. Let's try this again. Give me a break. So YouTube HTML5 trial. Okay, now let's go to YouTube videos again, or Red Hat videos again. And it's weird, so 1 point it worked and then all of a sudden it stopped working. And totally weird. Let's outsearch AVCTS today. Oh, we actually got a null signal. So let's just add it to allow this. Yeah, I see it. So it's actually seems to be pulse audio related. Seems to actually be pulse audio related to me. So this might actually be a policy issue. So let's try this again in a permissive mode. Set and force 0. And then just try another video. Yeah, this is actually a pulse audio issue. This is actually a pulse audio issue. So let's just reply here. Actually, let's just make this work. Let's just try and make this work in enforcing mode. So basically what we're seeing here is that it needs to actually range transition for some weird reason. So it says here invalid context. It actually wants to transition to pulse audio. Why can't it just run pulse audio in the pulse audio domain? Because there's an let's have a look. Interesting. Let's have a look at the sandbox policy. Sandbox X, I guess, and then web client. X client, web type. So don't order this, don't order that. Also read write config. Pulse audio stream connect. And is there a execute all application, execute all? Doesn't seem to be. Might actually be started by Debus. So yeah, you can make this work, but that's going to be pretty damn nasty. But let's just try it anyways. So I'm just going to modify the existing thingy. Plugin. Nah, that's not right. So we have a couple, and it actually isn't even showing everything. Oh, it actually isn't showing everything. That's weird. Let's just try something out. So, CD. Make their my test. My PA. Or actually, my send. My send. And then CD, my send. Nano, my send. And then TE. And then just, that is so weird. Just loudest the way it's in here. Let's see where that gets me. Nano, and then policy module. My send 1.0. It's a nasty hack, but it might just work, although I don't see how. And then require. And we will require type web client. That is so weird. Why would it signal to plugin there? Let's just actually don't allow this one. Although, actually, now I know why. It must actually be able to signal all over the place, I guess. Raw system R. Let's just move this, comment this one out. You see pulse audio signals all over the place. So if you have, I have another browser plugin running outside of the sandbox. And so it might actually want to signal that one. Make F user share S Linux devel make file my send pp as a module I my send pp. So I just added one rule, but there's also a set cap, but it doesn't show up here, but there's also a set cap somewhere related. Let's just set and force one and close this. This is a sandbox, right? Yeah, this is a sandbox. Close it. Just start it again. It's a new sandbox. All these tabs that are automatically opening. Annoying, but that's when you first started. Anyway, so YouTube HTML 5 trial, and then the trial here, and then allow these scripts, go to the trial, and then Red Hat videos, and type that in and see if this actually makes it different. Of course not. New scripts to be allowed. And this is still not working, so this isn't enough. I'll search MACTS recent, actually 2 3 2 2 2, and here we have actually a transition and then the null signal. That's so weird. This is actually a role transition. So let's just add this one here to the policy module. Build that again. Then try it all over again. So what's happening is that for some reason in Fedora the pulse audio thingy, and that's probably because it's started by Dbus or something, I guess, runs with system R, system role. And so it wants to actually transition, but that's it's not allowed to do that. So get enforced to confirm, because I don't want to be looking stupid again. And then just try this again. No. Ding, 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 ding. YouTube HTML. Trial And try that again. Using the player and Red Hat videos. And try it again. Tinker a bit with my sound settings. This one still not seems to work. Maybe this one does. You see, you really heard that it's sending signals all over the place. Null signals. This is not happening either. So let's have a look at 3.5. Here we have again the transition. Actually, this is not gonna happen. But I could try it. Pulse audio exact T. This is not gonna happen because it doesn't even make sense. But it's doesn't make sense anyways. Or actually, I probably didn't even load it, did I? I actually did. Whoops. It doesn't make sense to me. Because that roll transition is already specified, because else it wouldn't want to roll transition in the first place. Anyways, let's just try it again. YouTube HTML try. Yeah, and then Red Hat videos. obviously no sound here. This is not working. Forty. And still the transition. So no matter what I do, the transition is still constraint rule. We have a constraint rule. And that is object role change or whatever. Let's have a look. So that was the issue. That role transition isn't needed. Can change object identity, can change process role. Types can change, yeah, so this one is it. Can change process role. Find. Can change process role. There we have. So we have a domain role change exemption. Copy. Go back to the module nano. And this can be removed. We just need a this one here. And then just get past it. Alright. And we should actually allow the application signal for the client. It's a bit coarser than I would have liked, but we don't need this here, and we don't need this here. And then again, try it. And it's done. Shut down. Get enforce. It's enforcing. Yeah, right. And then open it. Thick. No. Thick. Thick. So many depths. I hate that. YouTube HTML 5.5 trial. This should, in theory, this should actually make it work, because I took care of all the AVC denials. There's except the set cap of, yeah, the set capability. That might actually... videos. So yeah, that set capability might actually be the culprit. Doesn't seem to be sound yet. It's actually pretty annoying. So no, that's not working either. Christ sakes. Oh, we still have this constraint violation. There's another, I'm looking at the wrong one. This is grep our system. Actually, yeah, grab RI system, user share as Linux devel include, and then grab RI domain or change. Domain system change exemption. Let's try that one. It's just a little bit trying it out, because, well, with regards to these constraints, doesn't actually help these troubleshoot messages with regards to constraints. It doesn't actually tell me anything. Well, it does tell me something, but not that much. Now hopefully this will work, because I'm getting a little sick and tired of this stuff. Okay, let's try that again. to shit again. YouTube HTML5 trial. And now I have videos. And now I'm getting Pulse Audio crash. And that's probably because of the set cap. Must be something. It's crashing constantly now. That actually means that we got a little bit further. Okay, so that's not gonna work either. See, it's crashing. I need to allow 50, I guess. And now it's the set gap, yeah. So we need to allow this one, and then we should actually be got this to work. So yeah, paste. Hopefully, yeah, because I've been saying this for a couple times now. So yeah, let's try that out. HTML trial. Yeah, well, that should probably be getting me there as well. Yeah. Temporary allow it. Temporary allow it. Request the HTML5 trial. Red Hat videos. Get to the Red Hat video. Now Pulse Audio isn't crashing. Yeah, so it works. Okay, so that got it to work. Okay, so I guess that fixed it, or fixed it, quote unquote, fixed it, because it's just a dirty hack.